Okay, everybody. So with regards to Lucky, so he was talking about ki gratitude has worked a lot for him. Okay. Now let's just understand what exactly happened and what he's practicing out of gratitude. So Lucky, okay, what is the first difference which you saw with gratitude that is happening to you?
Mm-hmm. See, in the previous videos also I explained about myself, like I never shown gratitude for anything, and I was always having the complaint about each and every small stuff in my life. Mm-hmm. I have never appreciated anything. But once I have joined our 21 days of session and I started showing my gratitude, drastically changes has been happened as of now. Like you told me, like universe is going to help you out once you will start working on your dream. That happens with me. Okay. I was struggling for each and every small stuff 1 month before. Now everything is going too much smooth for me.
Okay,
and this social contribution is working a lot for me. You may not believe that. That's why I'm too much dedicated towards social contribution. So I don't know, whatever I'm contributing, I'm getting 10 times more for me, in case of me. You may not believe that. Okay. 1 month before, my freelancing was not that much great enough. But now, right now also, I'm dealing with the person, and a third person is supporting right now, and work is going on parallelly, but I'm connected with you. Okay. Mm-hmm. So you can understand, like, this kind of activity is going on in my life. Mm-hmm. So,
Very good.
I have regret. I have not prepared the video, but I haven't that much work as of now. I don't know how it is happening. So I will work on it definitely. We have more than 7 to 8 videos. The time management is the issue with me. I know that thing. But two things have worked a lot for me. First of all, gratitude. The second thing, social contribution. I'm getting 10 times whatever I'm contributing to the society. So guys, I will see you. You have to focus on social contribution and how much gratitude you can show. That is working drastically in case of me. I don't know why. That is working.
Sahi hai. Okay, people. So yeah, listening him out. Practically, he's experiencing his opportunities in life is actually grown a lot in just 21 days. Right. Okay. And what is gratitude? Guys, what is gratitude? Gratitude is like you feel thankful for everything that is happening to you. Okay. Dekho, kya hota hai malum kya? Your mind is like, Sai Roja also wants to join in adding her. Okay. One of my friend, I'll tell you a real incident. It came across my, one of my friends, superbly talented. Okay. Superbly talented person can, matlab, you give any task. Okay. Right now, having like 7 years of experience in the industry, you give any complicated task and within matter of few hours, there will be solution. Others might take like 3 to 4 days to solve that. In matter of few hours, the solution will be coming. There are those kind of geniuses available. And this is one of my friends. But you know what? So much of skill, so much of talent, and in quick results, a result-oriented person basically. But that person never appreciates himself. Okay? He's like, isme kya? Matlab, the world will understand. I know how valuable he is. But he's like, this is casual, man. This is normal. Isme kya hai? Matlab, what's the big thing in this? But I know that others will actually need 3 to 4 days to what he can do it in like 2 to 3 hours of time. Now that is big. And guys, because of that, na, he was getting things and all, but he was never appreciating. So, but life to deti hai because he's talented and blessed. But the day when I told him, ki bhai, dek, whatever I am, okay, I have always appreciated my life like anything. And that's where it has given me more and more always. Okay, and then I told ki bhai, if not giving the gratitude, you're so much capable and not really accepting your own greatness. You are rejecting many things. And once he just opened up this door of seeing himself, others are not able to do it. That means there has to be something special. The day he started realizing that, immediately next day onwards, he was getting more and more consumption. Okay. Yeah, somehow it just works. The way Lucky is saying, ki, pata nahi how the universe is connecting all that.
Yeah.
But once you just, And when that person also accepted, I am doing great things actually. And once you recognize, ki, I am thankful for whatever is happening to me. Okay, I am intelligent or my brain is working in faster model than other people. But once you accept these things, you feel thankful about it, all of a sudden, things just ease out, okay? And more things, and you'll be able to get more work done also with smoothness and all that. So guys, this is one learning for everybody. So wherever situation, not just good times, but even tough times, appreciate that, like, okay, it came for you to teach you something and it will pass away as well. That would give you the hope and take it forward. And I think, dekho guys, Lucky.
And one more thing I would like to add here. See, in the morning, once you will wake up, first you will keep yourself 2 minutes calm, relax, just focus on your breath. Just take 5 minutes of time, think about all positive stuff happening in your life, show your gratitude, and whatever your problem is there, just think about your today's problem and say, okay, I believe that God will going to solve my problems. That is going to be solved by AOD today, may not be by today, but you have to believe on today only. Okay, before sleeping, you can say, okay, that's fine, that problem may be solved by tomorrow. It's happened in case of me. I have decided in the morning, I have 3 to 5 problems today, and it has been solved. And even it's not solved, okay, in the night itself, I decided, okay, no problem. It's happened sometimes, it may be solved tomorrow. Again, I woke up morning, out of 5 problems, maybe 1 problem has been solved. I shown my gratitude, my 1 problem has been solved.
Yeah.
Possibly rest of 4 problems will be solved by today. So like this, you may not believe, within 3 days of time, all problem has been solved. Even it may not, sometimes it's happened like all 5 problems have been solved in single day only. So you have to, means I don't know what happened, but in case of me, gratitude is working like anything.
Dekho, one so thing that, happens is, dekho, now he's saying ke, during the start of the day, 5 problems, okay? And even if he is able to solve only one, he's appreciating, okay? Now what happens is, because of this appreciation, that's a natural nature ki, frustration will not build up inside you. Everything is a step-by-step thing. Once you start getting frustrated, you start getting angry. Or, yaar, mere se kaam hi nahi ho raha hai. I'm not able to get the things done. And because of that, you spoil your next days also. Okay? So now, with this thing, whatever he is doing, like, awesome. Like, you just appreciate it. And you get that energy. Yeah, I completed one.
I have one problem also. See, the things don't work for me, I don't talk about those things. But the things which work for me, I talk about that thing only. Meditation is working in somehow extent, but yeah, due to meditation, means I was having an accident 2 years before, my leg, right leg got fractured. There was a joint fracture, but I have set it in a Vajrasana. I have gone through some meditation and your Kapalbhati kind of stuff. So yeah, now my joint is not that much pending. And it was not pending, but yeah, I have set in Vajrasana. Okay. Uh-huh. So now my body, yeah, my leg got stretched and I have gone for jump.
लगता है पूरे सीजन का लर्निंग लकी पे ही अप्लाई हो गया है पीपल.
महेश कितना है, महेश सो मच यार.
और भी बाकी है क्या, और कौन बाकी है?
About Subhash.
She's going to complete very fast.
I'll complete faster.
Okay, nahin,
yes. Even I would like to talk about Riya, but okay.
I thought ki only 3 to 4 people were there, but you are like, Adi team ko to main hi kha lungi. Okay, go ahead then. okay, so.
Stage is yours.
Okay, fine. Subhash, coming to Subhash, he'll be so determined. Whenever we give, like, some task is given, he'll complete it as fast as possible.
Mm-hmm.
And he'll be asking for feedbacks also. Whatever we say, he'll be accepting it. And he'll be responding so positively. Mm-hmm. And, what else to say? And yeah. One more thing, he was telling in goal achievement about he want to remove hunger from India. Like, that was really so touching. That is really, really a great idea. And I hope that it will be definitely fulfilled one day. All the best for you, Subhash, for that. And he was telling about some example, like he was giving food for someone. He was feeling that he's so kind in heart. He's so compassionate. All these things I've observed in Subhash. And there are many people, previous season members are helping me, like Ashish. Whenever I text him like something I want to do, he'll be responding immediately. Even Goodly, she'll be responding. responding immediately. She has become a very good friend of mine. We both will be talking every day. I'm enjoying her company also. Like mm-hmm. Rajesh also, he'll be giving so many feedbacks for me. Like camera quality improve, like for videos and all. Look at the camera while speaking and all. He'll also be suggesting so many things for me.
Rajesh also does very nice videos. Okay, so yeah, Rajesh, I've never told you that, but Rajesh ka video, as soon as it comes, na, there is something different always happening. Okay, okay, like animations, this and that. So it's very nice way of presentation, and the way he speaks, all his personality is also like very matlab, bold and confident. Matlab,
meditation wala.
Gajab hai,
matlab, he's not khali. Soft मेरे को looks like खली एकदम लंबा चौड़ा
खली रहा वही he's like this always I'm like वो वैसे बोल रहा हूँ मतलब सही है I just really look like him okay yeah sorry continue
yeah, okay and there's so many other people, and I was telling to Ashish, like, I want to improve my Hindi, speak to me in Hindi. Like that, so many things are going on behind the screen. Like okay. All are helping, all are like taking their responsibility and helping us, pushing us, inspiring us. Like I feel so happy to be in this community, and I'm so thankful to all of you. And
yes,
that's
yes.
All.
Likewise, everybody. Yes, very good. Guys, that's where, yes. Whatever problems you are dealing with in your lives, okay? You already know the personality of what we people are in the group. So try to, I think you are already doing it, but if somebody is holding back still, okay? Try to speak out, reach out to the people, whoever you think can help. Because, guys, reaching to this position, 5 a.m.s and all that, this is not what common people, even with negative-minded people, will do. Okay, so we are flushing up, and only like good people will be part of this community who will like to help and all. And if they are not starting like that, maybe they'll end like that. Okay, so try to reach out, and people will definitely support in all possible ways. Because like Lucky saying, by contribution goal wala jo funda hai, by helping you will get returns back for you people as well. Okay. Very good. Yes. Okay.
And there are other people like we are not aware of, Sandeep and Saurabh, Lakshman and all, they have joined, they have taken an initiative that is really good about them. Hope we'll get to know about them more and more in the coming sessions.
Okay, Sandeep related, he dropped me some message in the middle, like something happened because of which he's not able to continue. He said, I'll resume back on it. Okay, that's where he stopped there. That's what, guys, in life always things would go here and there, but you need to really prioritize. Matlab, okay, you should not come up with reasons ki kya nahi kya haan. Okay, so that's a learning there. Dusra, Saurav, yes, he joined on the journey, and he joined pretty late, I think in the middle, or like already the tasks and all were flowing in. Okay, so straight away, guys, your ability to do the task on the third week. अरे किसका बच्चा है ये भाई किडनैपिंग तो नहीं हो रही है ना काम पे कैसे
One thing I learned from this group at first day when sir said this group is excuse proof. That day I think that yeah, I never come here with any excuses. What sir gave me task, I perform all this stuff.
Hey, Sale, I said that this group is excuse free group. I said it properly. I said ki yahan pe excuses will not work. Okay. Arey yaar, I was not talking.
Fancy change kar diya. Bhai Hindi mein bol di.
Yeah. I said ki yes. This group is excuse free. Day one only we spoke about it. Ki bhai, there will always be some reasons for not getting the things done. But keep those reasons away. Okay. And like do it whatever it takes. Thank you, Rahul, for sharing that. Okay. मैं बोला कि ये मैंने कब बोला यार ओके 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 गुड स्टफ यस थैंक्स फॉर शेयरिंग दैट या सोनी बैक टू यू
नाउ हैंडिंग ओवर
हेलो
सरोज
हां कौन बोल रहा है ये अनवेश का
सर यस सर सर बिसा इज ट्राइंग टू जॉइन कैन यू एक्सेप्ट दैट
अभी तक आई डोंट सी योर नोटिफिकेशन मैन I don't see it yet. Usko bolo ki wapas
send kare. Sir, he's struggling actually.
In participants, okay. You go in participants.
Acha, abhi aaya hai.
That's it.
Nahin, on the right hand side, I have the participants opened. Yeah. Okay, I see it now. Okay. Accepting. Okay. Done already. Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Theek hai. Thanks for bringing that to the notice. Otherwise, Vishaka to reh jati thi, yaar.
Again, sweet voice.
नहीं नहीं एक्चुअली विशाखा इज डीलिंग विद सम फीवर एंड ऑल दैट और उसके सामने घर में ना क्या देयर आर पॉजिटिव कोविड केसेस सो दे आर एक्चुअली
मेरे घर राइट नाउ मेरे घर के पीछे निकला है कल ही परसों
हां क्या या या इट्स हैपनिंग मैन इन वन ऑफ माय
कॉलेज हैदराबाद में भी था
हां हां
हैदराबाद में भी था यहां पे भी यही है
ओके ओके ठीक है लकी कोई आया दरवाजे पे
माय फैमिली मेंबर गॉट पॉजिटिव
अरे के कौन ये कौन बोला फैमिली मेंबर वाला
ओसी
हां क्या हुआ भाई व्हाट हैपेंड
माय फैमिली मेंबर गॉट कोरोना पॉजिटिव
यार अरे भाई बी केयरफुल मैन क्या है राइट मतलब व्हेन वाज इट टेस्टेड कितना टाइम हुआ
लाइक लास्ट 10 और 10 11 डेज नाउ दे आर इन हॉस्पिटल मींस माय अंकल एंड ऑल
ओके ओके
नाउ दैट देयर सिचुएशन इज गुड नाउ
किसी का फादर एक्चुअली मेट विथ इट एंड पॉइंट इज ओके प्रोसेस वाइज दे आर सेइंग कि या फर्स्ट द टेस्ट इज हैपनिंग देन द मैनेजमेंट हॉस्पिटल दे आर गिविंग टू ऑप्शंस आइदर यू कैन क्वारंटाइन एट योर होम इटसेल्फ विद प्रॉपर मेडिसिन और यू टेक देम टू हॉस्पिटल इट्स अ चॉइस प्रोवाइडेड ओके एंड नाउ इफ यू से होम देन दे विल गिव यू द मेजर्स एंड ऑल कि क्या करना है व्हाट टैबलेट्स एंड हाउ टू मेंटेन ऑल दोस थिंग्स इफ यू आर सेइंग हॉस्पिटल देन हॉस्पिटल ओके एंड देन आई थिंक सम गवर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल्स दे आर कॉलिंग एंड ट्राइंग टू गेट मोर डिटेल्स के व्हाई इट हैपेंड व्हाट हैपेंड एंड ट्राइंग टू कलेक्ट ऑल दैट डेटा सो दैट दे कैन ट्राई टू टेक सम एक्शंस अगेंस्ट इट बट आई थिंक इन अ मैटर ऑफ लाइक 15 डेज थिंग्स आर गेटिंग बैक टू नॉर्मल ऑल्सो इट डिपेंड्स ऑन इम्यूनिटी एंड ऑल या सो ऑटोमेटिकली फिर आफ्टर 2 weeks ना जस्ट मेंटेन दैट डिस्टेंसिंग सो दैट इट डजंट स्प्रेड विद इन द फैमिली And jo bhi tablets and all that keep doing those things properly, in a matter of 2 weeks, people are even recovering from that situation also. And I think OCB, he is telling the same thing, okay? But thoda sa avoid corona, yaar, people. Why going out? Thoda sa, let's try to control.
No, actually, they came from Delhi, so...
Achha. Okay. Yeah. Okay, but guys, if it is possible for you, try to avoid these things. Okay, unnecessary, why going through that pressure and tension? Ki bhai, kya hoga, okay? So yeah, if there is very urgent thing, then only just try to go there. But otherwise, be safe. Huh? Okay. Fine. Sony, anything else you want to add?
Nothing.
Okay. Everything very good. Very
done.
Good.
I'm yeah, done so, with it. Yeah, I'm handing over good. To Saroja.
Okay. It was pretty good. Thanks for sharing all that. Thank you. Yes. Now going to Saroja. Yeah.
Yes. Hello, everyone. A very good morning to all.
Mm-hmm. Good morning.
Good morning.
Everybody is on mute, but they are all telling morning. You can accept that by default. Okay. Yeah.
Good morning.
Okay.
Yes. So today I would like to share what I have learned from the previous season members. I think this season 4 members, I think Riya and Saugandhika have already spoke about them. So we have from them and every day there are great learnings from each and everyone in the team.
Mm-hmm.
So to the previous session members, I'll start with Akshay first. Mm-hmm. So whenever I feel Akshay, he's like a nature man. Anytime if he any video now, I'll sit in the greenery. I feel like he's sitting in the lap of nature and he's doing his videos aram se. So that was very cool and calm.
I don't have other place.
अरे ये नेचर का बेटा है. Okay. Yeah. Then seriously, अच्छे का मस्त है वो. And right from day one, everybody is watching. Always green. मतलब people want to be there, and he's already there, man. Okay. Yes.
Yes, and his videos are like. Not I have to do this is my work or anything. He don't do videos like that.
Mm-hmm.
Seems like it is his hobby of doing the videos, like what I have learned from him. So this is how we should like what we are doing. Like he definitely likes what he's doing, even his blogs or messages, like
personal
quotes or anything he posts in the world and all. He really likes what he's doing. So what I have observed, I have learned from Akshay.
Yeah, dekho, there is one thing with Akshay, okay, ki wo whatever learnings for the day and also those images he creates, okay. So he writes the quote and all that. Niche he writes his own name, puts a proper image to it, a background to it. मतलब या लाइक साइरो जैसे मजा आता है उसको, ही लव्स डूइंग दैट
कंप्लीटनेस, ही गिव्स दैट कंप्लीटनेस टू दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग व्हाटएवर ही डू,
सो आई एंड दैट वुड बी सैटिस्फाइंग टू हिम के भाई हां अक्षय ने बोला है चलो देते हैं. यस अक्षय इज अ वेरी गुड सीरियसली. एंड गाइस वन थिंग अबाउट अक्षय की यार, नो मैटर व्हाट इज हैपनिंग ही ऑलवेज लाइक केप्ट पुटिंग द वीडियोस ऑन. राइट नाउ इतने सारे, चेक हिज YouTube चैनल, इन लाइक दिस 2-3 मंथ्स ऑफ टाइम ही हैज डंप्ड अ लॉट ऑफ वीडियोस आउट देयर. ओके. And guys, the important part is day one wala video, and in middle we checked it almost like 2 weeks back. There was huge difference, and I think right now wala video mein bhi na, there will be huge difference. So transition is happening very frequently, basically. ठीक है? Yeah, good stuff, Akshay. Keep doing it, man, and then life बहुत अच्छा जाएगा. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
करते रहो, करते रहो. There are still areas of improvement, Akshay. I'll say that there are still areas of improvement, but yeah, you keep need to keep doing it. ऑटोमेटिकली फ्लुएंसी बहुत अच्छा हो जाएगा. ठीक है, डोंट स्टॉप. 6 मंथ्स में तो बारूद बन जाओगे. ठीक है, उसके बाद बोलना पड़ेगा रुक जा यार, रुक जा प्लीज. ठीक है, गुड स्टफ. यस आयरन, बैक टू यू, बैक टू यू.
यस, सो ऑल हिज वीडियोस आर रियली वेरी यूजफुल एंड वी कैन इंप्लीमेंट दोस इजीली इन आवर लाइफ. सो या वी कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट वेरी इजीली एंड वी कैन इंप्लीमेंट.
यस,
दैट दैट्स व्हाट आई हैव लर्नड फ्रॉम अक्षय.
Mm-hmm.
So, coming to Ashish, I feel like Ashish is living his life in a very cool and calm manner, and he loves what you do, what he do actually.
Mm-hmm.
And he always, when I see him, he's like a bindas kind of person, but not with any carelessness or anything, but with the kind of confidence in him that mm-hmm. makes me confidence. Very confident and he do everything in the same manner, very confident and consistent all the time.
Yes.
And he really encourages everyone in that team. He gives a very good feedback to everyone. That is really the best thing in him. And he enjoys the life like anything. When I see some of his pictures and all, every day almost he enjoys it. He knows the value of life. That's what I saw. From him. Nice, definitely nice, want nice. To learn that from him.
Mm. And work-wise also is very serious. Okay, work-wise, learning-wise, he's very serious there. Plus enjoyment-wise, yes. Like whatever task, he's reading books, he's writing tasks. Okay, yesterday guys, we spoke about this website and also he reached out to me like domain reserve karte hai and all that personal branding related stuff. Okay, so he's like much into the game for all this. Okay. And like that's
yes, he balances everything in the same cool manner.
Enthusiasm ke bhai chalo ye bhi karenge wo bhi karenge yaar, sahi hai, pretty good Ashish. And this quality na, it's very good quality. And like karo yaar, masti mein raho life man, it's so good to see all that. Yes
okay. He's the perfect combination of the work and the enjoyment. Okay, because people are not doing the work, simply enjoying, or maybe enjoying may not be doing the work. So it's the perfect combination of both of the stuff. Same form, like ground, you can say down to earth kind of stuff.
क्या बात है आशीष भाई,
सुन रहा है?
नहीं नहीं, मेरे को लग रहा है अभी मूर्ति बनानी पड़ेगी और कुछ ऑप्शन नहीं बचता है यार.
means lot. I will do whatever I can best. Yeah.
So good to see all this thing happening. Very good. Keep it up, man. Keep it up. Yeah.
Possibly he will contact back to Ashish for personal branding. Let's see.
yeah, Ashish can become that consultant. Us din kisi ko Riya ko bola tha, hashtags dal in the comments, then only market mein jata, you need to do personal branding. Main bola ye banda Gary bhi ban gaya hai abhi, pahuncha ke manega logo ko.
You know, what happened?
Bolo.
Yeah. Actually, what happened, you know, Gary Vaynerchuk was live on LinkedIn. So mm-hmm. I was watching him also in LinkedIn.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah, he was giving his great values. Yes.
Seriously, man. Seriously. Okay. Yeah, Sairoja, back to you.
Yes. So other person I want to tell is like Oshi.
Mm-hmm.
He's also very consistent and he's also very confident. And when he want to say anything to anyone, so even though it takes time and all, it should be whoever is listening to them. So in such a cool line, such a manner, with all examples he'll tell that, that's really a great thing. And yes, yes. As he said, yes. Last time, he the self push what he's giving himself, that also we should learn from him, the consistency, even though he was stopped at some time. Mm-hmm. Then he realized himself and he started this again. And this is also very first thing we should learn from him. Because maybe this first season we are very consistent for our first 21 days or something. Maybe once it gets completed, so we may not get some, that kind of most of us, like what I feel. But I mean, we should learn that this is not we are doing for someone else. We are doing it for ourselves. So we should understand that from him. So
Yes, very good, very good. Man, that's a very wise learning actually, which OC said, Naki, wave by wave, on and off can happen, but pushing him. So that was the learning because of which I understood, okay, now matlab, that's how the way we should already set the expectations with people. Otherwise, many people might get like, are yaar, what's happening? Is there something wrong with me? No, guys, there is nothing wrong. It's a normal wave. But you have to keep pushing the way you did for 21, push for the second also. So, yeah, guys. So, I also keep learning from the behaviors which is happening to you people, okay? TK, very good. Nice observation, Saroja. Yes, continue.
Yes, and the next one I observed is Rajesh. He seems to be very strong physically.
Before going to Rajesh, I have a question. Rajesh, sir pe baal kab aane wale yaar? Kitna time ho gaya? Ab ye topi nikal hi nahi rahi hai, yaar.
I think... After two weeks,
Murat niklega.
Because unfortunately, I caught in zero size.
Like Gajni.
No.
Gajni bana diya kya?
Yeah. Like
this. Gajni bana diya
kya? Okay. Yes, sir.
He is going to be monk. He is going to be monk, actually.
अरे भाई 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 वो टोपी निकाल दे.
Monk के तो बहुत बड़े-बड़े होते हैं.
Actually, he said no. Actually, he's seen what Jai Shetty's life story. He read actually, and he goes and bald his hair.
Jai Shetty. You can get inspired from all these people. Like, looks to apne rakho yaar. Okay, yes. Sahir, back to you.
Topi nikal de, hawa lagegi usme thodi.
नहीं ठंड हो रहा है
ओके ओके यस बैक टू राजेश कुमार
यस सो ही इज स्ट्रांग फिजिकली एंड आई थिंक ही इज वेरी स्ट्रांग एंड लाइक कंसिस्टेंट मेंटली आल्सो बिकॉज़ आई सॉ वीडियोस ऑफ हिम ही डू दैट इन अ वेरी यू नो सेटल्ड मैनर दैट्स व्हाट वी नीड टू लर्न लाइक इट इज नॉट लाइक वी नीड टू कंप्लीट इट और वी नीड टू complete this work immediately. He don't take it as what we should do it or something else. He do it in a very settled, cool manner. That's what we should learn in doing those videos. Like we should be settled way. In a very settled way, we should do all the things like to, in order to express anything to others.
One thing I would like to say to you people. Okay, dekho guys, season 5 is happening right now, right? And we have completed the first week, okay, in relation to all whatever is happening. I'm not just putting one topic from somewhere, okay? So, in context to everything that is happening, okay? So, season 5 is happening right now. First week is completed, okay? I'm going to restructure some of the things for these people. Like, only second week May, we would be completing the entire goals. And from the third week onwards, these people will start coming from Monday onwards, morning 6:30 live, okay? Live, nahi, matlab morning 6:30 ko, we'll be inviting them upside. So, dekho, that means we just have 1 week starting from tomorrow onwards till next Sunday. And after that, next Monday onwards, those people will be coming up. So, guys, okay. So, going forward, from tomorrow onwards, we will be catching up at like 5:15 in the morning for our pranayams. We would do meditation. But we will not be logging in for 6:30 session. Okay. 6:30 session is given to you so that you can do some planning. It's a 1 week break between the current consists, and that will keep your mind basically triggered. And next week after that, we would be again starting. So now I want to suggest you people, especially the season 4 related guys, okay? So in this 1 week which you get for 6:30 time, all the people of the previous session, okay, they have completed and expressed their life journey and everything. All the recordings are available as part of the Instagram group basically, okay? And like while you were talking about like Rajesh, so I all of a sudden that connected to me about how Rajesh was having a struggled journey about his physique, and he was actually obese at that time, and how he recovered from that position where everybody used to give him a lot of negative compliments, and how he battled with that. There is a journey with Supriya. There is a journey with Kanish and everybody, Rahul and all, Shank and all, everybody of the previous session has huge experiences to give. And guys, I would recommend that all the next season people go back, scroll through and try to find like whoever you want to know about these 7 days on a daily basis. Try to know more about these people, because personally speaking, I have learned a lot in the previous seasons as well from all these. And you can actually utilize the 6:30 time for doing that kind of work. Okay, so a lot of big learning, seriously. Okay, I'm telling you, this is life learning. And that's where right from the beginning, pata nahi yaar guys, somewhere it feels right from season one, everybody is special. Okay, I did not find anybody ke life mein problem yaar. हर कोई अच्छा कैसे हो सकता है, I am doubting myself कि सब सही तो चल रहा है ना. But genuinely speaking, everybody is unique and special, guys. Okay, and every that means that's what is a human life. Everybody has good qualities as well as bad qualities. Those who appreciate the good and excel in that, na, and then life would go pretty good. So like, and everything is so unique about everyone. Okay, so do that thing. Yes, Airoja, back to you. Yeah.
Yes, and about Rajesh, he supports everyone in the team. He encourages everyone in the team.
Mm-hmm.
And he gives a very good feedback to everyone. Like if it required any improvements or anything, that also he gave. Like that's what I observed from him. And one more thing I should tell about him is when this first 21 days session is going on at 10 p.m., right? So every day he... session, I think. So once you complete the overall thing, he summarizes the things very easily within no time.
Yes.
So that's what, like, if you miss anything in that video, no, when we see his we can get it easily. Yes. So we can connect with that. So that's the very great thing in him I observed or I learned from him.
Yeah, and he has been doing that season by season. Okay. Season by season, he joins, he summarizes and leaves it. My description dalna bhul jata nahi. I'm going to start that. Actually, Ashish is also doing, Rajesh also doing. So main khud description lagayega na, copy paste karenge. Copy paste.
I would like to ask one question here.
Yes.
Do we have a season 3 people as part of our group?
Season 3 kya hai na yaar? We have Sneha Patil season 3. We have Goodle Ray season 3. ठीक है? ये जो Ashish season 3 का बंदा है, ठीक है?
That people I know.
हाँ नहीं तो ये तीन है और इसके अलावा देयर वर टू मोर पीपल. एक बिजनेसमैन था, ठीक है, वो आया बिजनेस की तरफ फटाफट भाग गया. या रजत, ही वुड बी समटाइम्स रैंडमली जस्ट लॉगिंग इन टू आर मॉर्निंग मेडिटेशन, हाय हेलो थैंक यू करके वापस भाग जाएगा. ठीक है, तो वो एक था और एक व्यंकी. सो एज पार्ट ऑफ सीजन 3 वी हैड ओनली 5 पीपल हु जॉइंड विद अस. ओके, बट सीजन 2 वाज गुड, लॉट ऑफ पीपल, लाइक 10-12 पीपल. सीजन 4 में भी मेनी पीपल. So let's see. I think it's a curve which keeps happening. Yeah. So there were 5 people, 3 log apne hai regulars. Okay. Yep.
Okay. No, you have suggested na, you have gone through the previous people contact them to get into the video. So like I was thinking, those people will be the part of the group. Definitely we can contact them immediately and can look forward.
Yeah. Dekho, LinkedIn, Instagram pe jaake just scroll through the history and usme you'll find all the characters over there ki kaun kaun kya kya. And the home screen jo hota hai na, so I have tried to put the snapshot or that icon ki where the screen is split between jo person which we are dealing with. Theek hai, milega sab kuch milega. Aur like there were some scary learnings also. Matlab Kanish thi ek team, like hum marte bache yaar, tumko kya bataye. Theek hai, we were almost like I was about to jump, man. Okay, itna matlab I was edge to life. Shank ke saath bhi hua, like so a lot of learnings to take. Nahi, seriously note, okay guys, on a very serious note, you will find a lot of learnings in them as well. Okay, and like kya chalo badhte aage Saroja, very good. So Rajesh triggered these thoughts in me ke bhai ha yaar ye bande ne bahut kuch dekha hai, and the season 4 people have not seen all of that. So that's where being with the old unit, I think Manisha is like usko sab kuch pata hai. ठीक है, तो सब कुछ सर्वज्ञानी सीजन 1 से बैठी है यहाँ पे साधना पे. She knows it all what is happening in the system, but she doesn't speak. yeah. Okay, Saroja, continue.
And the next one is Rahul. Rahul, whenever based on his first conversation with us. Whenever anyone says Rahul's name, immediately a smile comes in everyone's face. because that he has a lot of sense of humor, but he is very clear in his thoughts, and he is very consistent. And when we see his counter, it's really inspiring and motivation to, because I need to start that. Actually, from him, I learned that I need to start. I didn't start that yet. Mm-hmm. But from today, I'll start my counter, actually. So that mm-hmm. is what I want to tell. I learned about Rahul. And yes, videos are also very inspirational and very, encouraging to everyone. And he really supports everyone in that team.
Mm.
So that's what I learned from Rahul.
Yeah, there are a few hidden things about him as well. Immediately, while as part of his season and all, when we were discussing a few things, right? Immediately, he came up with an entire website ki where Java FAQs, he wanted to summarize all of that. Matlab, kafi kuch hi, apart from just regular blogs and all that, na, he started summarizing, putting up a site where all the questions of Java is available, where people can find anything. Then these guys started coming in groups and started preparing up mini projects and all that. Matlab, kafi aage tak chale gaya. And like on that day, OC came up with like, you never know, matlab, we are connected so much, we might create our own organization and start doing a lot of things internally. Matlab, the confidence level which these people are bubbling up with. Na? So those are some things which might not really have been reflected in whatever conversation. But yeah, there are still bigger things happening behind the screen. Okay. And I think the way you people are, everybody is growing. Na? The pace is pretty good. And I personally know, okay, in 6 months, once this struggle of morning, 5 a.m.s and all, when these things go away, na, uske baad, the pace at which your life will grow, na, it would be massive. Right now, it's like 5 baje utna hai, nahi utna hai, ye drama chal raha hai. Okay, all this is just preparation for the big life. Once this is stamped, uske baad, when you get into the game, okay, 3 hours, what should I do for maximum results? Uske baad, dekho, life will just rocket through people. Okay, and bahut quick pace mein jayega. You don't know your future yet. Bahut pace mein jayega, people. It would be massive high. Okay? Yes, Airoja. So Rahul, or still you have anything else to add about him?
That is what I have learned so far. I really want to learn more and more from everyone because they have a lot of stuff. Yes. They have a lot of learnings. We need to learn many things from them.
Yes. Next. Yeah. Very good. Yes. Hey, Rahul, karte raho bhai. लोगों के यू नो व्हाट सायरोजा, जब राहुल फर्स्ट टाइम आया था ना, उसका ही सेड दिस क्वालिटी ओनली कि यार ऑल माय फ्रेंड्स समवेयर जस्ट व्हेन, मतलब राहुल है ना तो लाइफ में मजा आएगा. एंड ही मतलब ही आल्सो रिकॉग्नाइजेस दैट क्वालिटी कि भाई मैं लोगों के मजे लेता हूँ, ठीक है. एंड यार राहुल,
yeah, life ko fullest
hai. That is so true. Yeah,
live life on the fullest.
Super. Guys, great. And dekho kitna cool, comfortable, composed, chilled life mein. Theek hai, very good. Okay, Sairoja, moving on to the next one. Hey, we
one minute
one
to go.
Yeah, 1 minute to go. Yes. How many more people to cover?
I think we have around 3 or 4.
Okay. That means Zoom ka 3 call ke andar bhi Sairoja and Mahesh will be continuing. Apan apne will start with our entertainment, okay? Thoda sa, because let's learn from others. Ek summary chal raha hai, theek hai? Phir baad mein gana bajana karenge. Shank hai na? Kahan hai? Haan, Shank baitha hai wahan pe. Okay? Yeah, so we just have 1 minute left. Uske baad karte hai. Shank, thoda video dal dena bhai. Abhi unmute kar, usko step by step bolna padega.